What I would say about the president, I think, first of all, this administration is taking some very important decisions, for example, on recapitalizing the banks early on, which are absolutely essential, not just to the US recovery, but the whole Western recovery. And second, on the deficit reduction, you know, the United States has more freedom of maneuver as a reserve currency. That is undoubtedly the case. But if you look at the profile of deficit reduction over the medium term, it is actually pretty similar in the United States to the United Kingdom. We both understand, and the president was talking about this morning on the lawn of the White House. He understands, as we do, that you can't run these large deficits forever. You've got to have a plan to reduce them.
And you have to do it simultaneously, create growth and reduce the deficit. That's the magic that everybody's looking for, or the balance.
I would not say they are in contradiction. I think those who think that growth only comes from government spending would find that difficult to believe. I'm someone who believes that the enterprise of the private sector, the innovation of business, the desire of people to better their lives is what drives sustainable economic growth.
Join us online at charlierose.com.
What I would say about the president, I think, first of all, this administration is taking some very important decisions, for example, on recapitalizing the banks early on, which are absolutely essential, not just to the U.S. recovery, but the whole Western recovery. And second, on the deficit reduction, you know, the United States has more freedom of maneuver as a reserve currency. That is undoubtedly the case. But if you look at the profile of deficit reduction over the medium term, it is actually pretty similar in the United States to the United Kingdom. We both understand, and the president was talking about this morning on the lawn of the White House. He understands, as we do, that you can't run these large deficits forever. You've got to have a plan to reduce them.
And you have to do it simultaneously, create growth and reduce the deficit. That's the magic that everybody's looking for, or the balance.
I would not say they are in contradiction. I think those who think that growth only comes from government spending would find that difficult to believe. I'm someone who believes that enterprise of the private sector, the innovation of business, the desire of people to better their lives is what drives sustainable economic growth.